weapons and drugs posted on social media lead to the arrest of two young men. Take a look at your screen. Bexar County Sheriff's Office has released these photos. 17-year-old David Anakin Guerra and 21-year-old Ezra Sebastian Guerra are facing several charges. Investigators say the post led to a traffic stop Tuesday where the two were found with a loaded handgun, cash, and hash oil. Deputies later found more guns, drugs, and $15,000 in cash at a home on Raywood.